Pain is a part of life, the kind that ravages the body in illness and wounds the mind in heartache. It will always be with us, and it is especially brutal on children. But because of the wisdom of Rabbi Elimelech Goldberg, they have a way to power through it. Rabbi Goldberg has a black belt in Choi Kwan Do. After spending years offering counsel in hospitals and watching children cry during painful procedures, he found kids kicking cancer to put his martial arts skills to work and give a new purpose to kids fighting an illness. What started with a small class near Detroit, Michigan, has reached thousands of children and their families and expanded across the country and the world. And when a child becomes terminal, Rabbi Goldberg has a black belt embroidered with their name and the inscription, Master Teacher. There are ceremonies, large and small, for each child, and everyone feels the power, peace, and purpose from another life that's taught us something important: how to be brave while in pain. And the rabbi's first master teacher was his own smart, courageous young daughter.
Our daughter, Sarah Basia, was diagnosed with leukemia. It was a week before her first birthday. She was such an incredible little soul who taught me about the power that's inside of ourselves. After our daughter passed away, I was so privileged to extend that lesson to thousands of children across the globe.
My name is Haley Walls, and I am 9 years old.
When children get a diagnosis like cancer or any major disease, they lose any sense of feeling that they're controlling their lives.
The shots, they really scared me a lot, and they still scare me now.
It's okay.
Oh, God! It's okay. I don't like this.
They're prodded and poked and touched, and they're often so afraid.
Look at me.
The child looks at you for help. And then you end up having to hold them down.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir!
Okay, begin.
Right.
When children have the tools, they're able to really phase down so much of the fear and the anger and the junk that accompanies pain.
Good. Every single type of martial arts uses the breath to take control. Hold it and then release,
bringing that power in and pushing out all the bad stuff. We reassign that sense of control to the child.
Today, Haley is going to take an MRI. We're gonna help Haley bring in that tremendous energy. Now take your hands and put them like you're pushing your energy through Haley. Feel all of this power that's coming through you, and that energy is going to allow you to feel so powerful today.
When they bring in the shock, can you tell me to close my eyes?
Sure. You just start your breathing.
You're totally in control. Feel your power coming.
When we are able to breathe through pain and picture the pain lowering
and push it out, amazing.
The brain has the capacity to put us into a different place.
The way I breathe in the light is I think of all the happy thoughts, and then I think of the bad thoughts and blow them away.
Hey, you did it! You were great.
I am so humbled by these children. And you could see that light on their face.
I'm so proud of you, sweetheart. You're the best.
I feel like their souls are shining.
I do have the power to make the pain go away, and nothing's impossible, nothing.
Ladies and gentlemen, breathe in the light and blow out the darkness for CNN hero, Rabbi Goldberg.
This is Haley, the real martial artist, the real hero.
Power, peace, purpose.
Our goal is to lower the pain of all children like Haley by empowering them to use their inner light to break through the darkness of disease, fear, and anger. Given the opportunity, these children can inspire the world. Please follow our kids, help our hero circle grow, and let them know that they're teaching you how to defeat the stress in your life. They will have less pain because you're giving them purpose. Help us help them to teach the world. Together, we can illuminate the whole planet. I thank God and thank you all for this amazing privilege.